you're not gonna pick me this one time, I'm done. It's over.
That's my girlfriend.
Wait, you've got a girlfriend?
Don't remind me. I can't stand her. But then again, she can't stand me.
That is tie so goddamn ugly.
I bought you that tie, you asshole. It was a birthday present.
And one I will never forget.
If you must know, Sarah's debutante ball is coming up, and it's kind of a big deal at this fancy country club. I'm writing term papers to pay for a new suit.
I'm going for Sarah. That's it.
Okay, you've made your choice.
Sarah. Sarah, don't go. I love you. Sarah!
Apparently, Longwell is no longer able to fulfill his duties today. Perhaps we have a volunteer who would like to step in.
Why did you even invite me?
Because, Chip, it's important to me.
Sarah's dead ball is off limits. It's too important to me.
You're important to me.
There's no world in which you escort my daughter across that stage tonight. Can you see the light? Are we losing
sight? Are we losing sight? But you're still an asshole.
Thanks. Dig.
About my anger.
What are you angry about?
The whole fucking time expecting you to rat on us.
Stay out of it.
Leave her alone. Those assholes were attacking her.
Those assholes are my friends. You always take her side no matter what.
Oh, that's not true. Takumi backed me up. You're not feeling
right. Asshole. Can you see the light? Are we losing sight? And you're brilliant and challenging and complicated, and I just want to be happy. Chip?
Well, well, well. Who's back?
Can I talk to you?
Well, if there's nothing I can do about it, why'd you even feel the need to tell me?
Because I care about you, moron.
I mean, it's not like you would miss me if I got kicked out.
Hey, Chip. Hey.
Sarah, I need you.
Please, don't do this.
It's a difference of opinion. It shouldn't be the reason we break up.
Do you know how much I give up for you? Every single day.
It's about Sarah. You don't give her enough credit for going against her tribe to date me. Why is his arm around her?
Plus, you guys broke up.
All right.
I always stand up for you.
Let me ask you something, Sarah. All the time we spent, was that all a lie? Did you just keep me around to make Daddy angry?
Look, we either go now or we're not going.